So I just read a very upsetting article about Wendy Williams. As most of you know, she's been dealing with a lot of health and mental and health struggles in the past couple of years. She also is going through a bad divorce. It's really sad, and it just came out that she has no money left. She's under a guardianship, and it's alleged that she has no more money left. So I guess this guardian, Regina Morrissey, spent her money. It's alleged, but it sounds like a big mess. I was always a big fan of Wendy Williams. I used to watch her talk show all the time, back in the day when my kids were babies. I really thought she was great. And it's really sad to see such a decline in the past couple of years. She went through a very bad divorce. Her husband left her for a much younger woman that he was actually having an affair with for like 10 years before. Wendy kind of knew about it, but then he got the girlfriend pregnant, and then he divorced Wendy, and then I believe it's alleged that she went back to, she was a former drug addict and alcoholic, and she went back to drinking and stuff like that, and then she had other health issues. It's very, very sad. So anyway, she went under a guardianship, a Regina Morrissey, and it's alleged that she has no more money back, no more money left. She used to have $55 million. And now the Guardian is saying she has nothing. Go figure. Anyway, I wish the best to Wendy. I think she's great. I hope this all gets figured out. I mean, it's just what a mess. Horrible.